Hi guys, it's me, Glow. I'm so sorry I didn't upload a video last week. There was just a lot going on. I had midterms for school, so I had to focus a lot on my midterms. I had some presentations I had to work on, so I had to focus on that. It was just really chaotic for me last week with school. But anyways, let's get right to the video. So there was a new update on Adopt Me, I believe yesterday or 2 days ago, for gorillas, and I'm gonna go in and buy 20 gorilla boxes. I was originally gonna only buy 10, but I decided to do 20 instead, and I spent all my money. I didn't have much, but I still spent all my money. But here are the gorillas. There's a chef gorilla, astronaut gorilla, karate gorilla, and emperor gorilla. And now let's go right into buying the boxes. But before we do, I'm gonna show you, I did open some gorilla boxes beforehand, and I ended up getting 11 regular gorillas, which I was very upset about it, but hopefully in this video I get at least one of those other 4 gorillas that are displayed. So let's go buy the boxes and then I'll open them up in a second. I am gonna set my trading settings to friends only because there's a problem with me opening the boxes, and as soon as I open a box, someone trades me a trade request, and it happens very often, not just on this update, but many other updates. But let's get started on opening the first box. The first box, I got a regular gorilla. I also got 2 other items, which is a pogo stick and a unicycle. Now let's go to the second one. I did get another gorilla again on this one, a regular gorilla. And I got a propeller and another pogo stick. Now let's open the third box. I did get another regular gorilla. I got a toy drum playing disc and another unicycle. Now the fourth box, I got another regular gorilla, which it didn't look good for me. Another pogo stick, 2 different pogo sticks actually. And in the fifth box, I got another regular gorilla and a star and a leaf balloon, a banana leaf balloon. And then on this next one, I got another regular gorilla. And I was getting really upset at this point, but at least I got 2 banana tube toys out of it. Let's go to the next one. Got another regular gorilla. A propeller and a bumper car. I did not get a bumper car before this, so I'm very excited about that one. And this one, again, another regular gorilla. I did get a rolling pin. I did not have one, but I got another pogo stick, which I have many of those already. Now this one, let's see. Another regular gorilla, but at least I got a Psy. And again, another pogo stick. And the last one, which I thought was going to be 10, but I ended up buying another 10. I got another regular gorilla, another pogo, and a banana chew toy. So here I am going to go buy 10 more gorilla boxes because I wasn't very happy with the items that I got. I got so many gorillas and no special gorillas, just regular gorillas. So let's see. Let's see what we get this time. Okay, so let's open the first out of the 10 boxes again. The first one, I did get another regular gorilla, a banana leaf balloon, and a Psy. Again, another regular gorilla. I did get another bumper car, which I could probably trade later, and a banana toy. A 2 banana toy, sorry. Again, another gorilla, another banana 2 toy, and a pogo stick. Again, another gorilla, but I got another rolling pin, and then I got another pogo. I'm really hoping something will come up later. Maybe I'll have luck next time, but that's another gorilla, another bumper car, and another banana 2 toy, so that makes 3 bumper cars in total. And here, another rolling pin, another regular gorilla, and another pogo. Now we only have 4 boxes left. Another regular gorilla, a leaf balloon, and a unicycle. Another regular gorilla and 2 unicycles. Not 1, but 2. Now let's open this last 2 that I have. Another regular gorilla and 2 fairground pogo sticks. And here's my last one. Another regular gorilla, but at least I got a Psy, and I got a unicycle again. And I did end up trading someone during this video, so I'm gonna add this trade in just for funsies. They were asking for stars, and I'm just like, well, I have 3 stars. I might as well just give them away. I'm probably not gonna use them. But this is until a little later in the video. And I'm gonna show you a little bit of what I got while I wait for that trade to pop up. So I got a Psy, I got 5 of those, 11 fairground pogos, 5 banana leaf balloon. I got 6 banana tree pogo sticks, sorry. And I got, I think, 4 rolling pins. I got banana chew toys, 11 of those, carousel propeller. I had 3 stars and 1 of those drum playing discs. I believe that's what it's called. But here I am just telling him that I have 3 stars because he's looking for stars. I did get a metal ox and he was going to offer me 3 pet rocks with that. But he changed it to 2 and I'm just like, okay, whatever, it's fine. I'll do that trade and it's not like I'm going to use those stars anyway. So I went ahead and did it. I got 2 pet rocks and 1 metal ox for 3 stars. And here I am changing my settings to everyone. That way I'm able to trade with them. And just watch the trade. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. And hopefully next time I'll get better luck with the gorilla boxes. Bye guys, see you next video.